We are here to talk about ALS.
ALS is a disorder.
Researchers are trying to find a cause of
why motor neurons don't work properly.
They are trying to find a cure for ALS.
What we notice about Miss Gebbie is that she needs to use a walker. She needs help opening the elevator door.
Amyotrophic lateral sclerosis.
Hi, I'm Andrew.
Hi, I'm Judah.
Hi, I'm Lily.
Hi, I'm Everly, and this is Miss Gebbie. How does it feel having ALS?
ALS feels a bit like a journey that you don't know the outcome to. I don't know how long I'll have here. So when I was diagnosed, I thought I want to live the best life I can with ALS.
Okay. How long have you had ALS?
Well, we think that the ALS symptoms started in September, but I had been struggling with various things before then, and we don't know if that was pre-ALS or something else.
How are you dealing with your new symptoms?
I'm trying to roll with them and take the positive side, but sometimes I cry.
Are you sad you have ALS?
I'm sad that I have ALS, but I think that there are other people that have worse things. And I know that for me, I have my faith, and that makes a huge difference.
Thanks for listening to our interview with Mrs. Gebbie.
Many of us were not very aware of ALS until one of our staff recently diagnosed with it. Karen, you are a well-loved EA at CDCS, and you are a very special part of our EA team.
Give me a K!
K!
K, kindness. Give me an A!
A!
Admirable. Give me an R!
R!
Radiant.
Give me an E!
E!
Exceptional.
Give me an N!
N!
Nice.
Who do we appreciate?
Karen!
Karen!
Yay,
Karen!
We're doing the
ice bucket challenge.
What's the ALS bucket water challenge?
Well, it's when you get a cold bucket of water, you fill it up with ice or something, and you get it and you dump it on somebody's head, and it raises money.
We're doing the ice bucket challenge!
I'm River, and I nominate my mom.
I'm Shanique, and I nominate my brother.
I'm Linda, and I nominate my teacher.
Ha ha!
I'm Skyla, and I nominate Georgia.
Dear Mrs. Gebbie, you have supported us with patience, kindness, and love.
When you came to our school,
our school became a better place.
Every time we see you in the hallway, you give us a smile.
Thank you for giving us more sugar than vinegar.
We know ALS is not contagious, but your smile and kindness is.
So if you know someone that has ALS, tell them jokes that will make them laugh.
Make sure you treat them well.
There's a teacher in the school named Miss Lynn that asked Miss Gebbie how to make her happy. She said, just make me laugh.
Miss Gebbie is an important person to the school.
We love you, Miss Gebbie!
You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble, and I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through, 'cause you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am.